out to Lake Monona yesterday after some people reported seeing an ice boat sail sticking out of the water. Crews used cold water rescue suits and ice sleds to cross the thin ice to get to the boat. When they got there, they found a man's body with his hands clinging to the ice. Local residents say the area is a popular ice sailing spot. One avid boater says the season is short and the man was probably too anxious.
It's a rush. So it's no wonder why somebody wants to get